ideas we ever had, and well, this is going to be so good once it's all over.
Luko's 8.
So, without further ado, it's been a long journey, and we've got our special Christmas edition here.
Oh man, we're going on quite an adventure.
Got here.
Guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Mess. What could have done this? What was that? What are these things?
All right, that's far enough. Don't move! Don't move. No!
What's up with that guy? That was a clean hit. We're running out of ammo here.
Oh! Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah, first day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
Ah!
No!
Look out!
You okay?
Still in one piece.
I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Why am I getting so fucked?
That's cheap!
Fuck yeah!
Oh, bollocks.
Hello, folks.
Christ almighty, Nathan!
Not late at all, which makes a change.
Dude! What is going on?
I'm going to try and do it knife only. So much easier doing it with the knife.
It really is. I mean, I don't know if I'd ever bother with ammo again. You're the hero of this one.
Thank you. Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Ah, here we go.
Ada Wong.
What are you doing?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Ada, wait!
Well, yep, you guessed it. I don't think I really need to say what's happened here.
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
That is wicked.
Ben, you told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
That is infuriating.
Why do I always get the fucking annoying one?
But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
Oh, 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 oh.
What the fuck was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
No thanks. I'm running out of time, so let's get going.
What?
What do I do next? Where do we go from here?
There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, homeboys? Oh, let me guess, is it that time again?
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost, I'll go and check. How cute. That little girl must have dropped this. I think I'll hold on to it for her. Can you hear me?
Here we go. It's tea bag time.
Right here. Think fast. Here's one more. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
Quite strategic strategy. Come on, Nathan, you can do it.
Oh, good luck, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Holy Jesus.
What is that? What the fuck is that?
No! No, you fucking piece of shit, game! Fuck this shit! Fuck it! Fuck everything! Fuck all this! Fuck! This piece of shit is just not worth it! Fuck everything! Fuck it! Fuck it! What the fuck is this shit? Cunting game! What the fuck? I was so fucking close!
Thank you.
god! It's not looking good.
Damn! I don't believe this. I almost got the story.
Shit.
Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
That was quite dramatic, wasn't it?
Bad feeling about this.
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Right. Let's turn around.
Hello, folks. Some creepy shit is happening at the moment.
Way! Come on, Nathan. You can do it.
Just about to fight the hunters, which, obviously, my finding is not going to be particularly fun.
You know, we'll do it first, Nathan.
Nathan, huge nads.
All right. Best of luck, mate.
Thank you. Sounds lemonade.
Probably could have done that a little better. I think that was an alright attempt.
I do not, under any circumstances, want to risk doing that shite again.
I know.
It's just one of those fluky things that all. I just don't know how it works. If we can do this, I'll be happy, okay? We just gotta try.
Alright. We'll do this your way for now. I have to talk to her. How did you know? Who are you? What? G-Virus? Then that must mean the creature in the police department is... Huh? She dropped it. I've been holding on to it for her.
Liar! Give it back to me!
Too bad.
My heart has literally stopped. It shot me in the eye and it stings like a motherfucker. I cannot believe that.
Why? I'll bet you. That's two I owe you.
Anything you need, I'm here to help you.
Just get out of here. The sooner the better.
Thank you.
We finally arrived. There must be something hidden here.
Thank you.
You're shitting me, oh, for God's sake, this is a pistol.
Thank you.
me slow you down with these injuries. Go. Save yourself.
Shit. Fuck. Come on. Don't give up.
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time. I really enjoy being with you.
Nice.
I know. I'm not capable of caring about anyone.
Bullshit.
That really sucks.
That is bullshit. I do not have time for this.
Fingers crossed.
This is good, isn't it?
Time.
Still haven't died once.
Well, for fuck's sake.
Come on then, you big knobhead. Come on, you big ugly bastard.
Nathan! Nathan! Nathan, what's going on?
Oh, fuck.
I'm fine, health.
Updates later, and good luck.
Oh, dear. That is insane, mate.
Oh, good luck, man.
We're running out of time, so let's get going.
Yes, I died.
Self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted.
get into the damn train.
I have an update in a bit.
Looks like my prayer's been answered.
safely say he's dead.
Sherry's unconscious.
I have the antidote. If I give it to her.
Claire, what's happened?
Not now. Come on, Sherry, wake up. Wake up. Please wake up. Claire? Where am I?
It worked.
Oh, Sherry, you're gonna be okay.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Warning, biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
Oh, this is quite worrying, actually.
Pretty sure there's a lever. Oh, fuck it. Which screen am I looking at?
Wake up, wake up! It's Christmas Day!
Ho, 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 ho.